peace and security in DRC. You will give them the know-how, the knowledge, and most importantly, protect them. We commit ourselves and them and their families to your safekeeping. Even as they leave today and the days to come, we pray for them, Heavenly Father, because we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you, and may the good Lord.